Family members showed up at the morgue Monday afternoon prior to a post-mortem examination being conducted on the body of the dead teenager.
Not looking good at all.
What did you see?
How would I describe the body? It's like, start rotting already, start decomposing already. You know, and if you don't know her, you will not know it's a human being that the body start, you know. So, by knowing her, you'll be able to see as if, you know, that's a, you know, that's especially the face, in spite of it big, you know, but you recognize the face, you know, and, but it's not a good sight.
Police are yet to make any arrest in the case. However, the investigation is ongoing. Crystal St Omer was a student of the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School who had done well at the CXE examinations and was looking forward to attending Sir Arthur Lewis Community College to study business management.
I can't even describe the body for you. Very awful. I can't describe the body. Because I only, what I was able to see is just the eye, and I realize it's her. Because the body is, it's not, you cannot see any good thing about the body.
Up to the time of filing this report, police and relatives were still awaiting the result of the post-mortem examination on the teenager's body. For the DBS News World, Brian Calix reporting.